a serenade to start science.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you.
More toe-tapping than test tubing, really.
I'm so glad to see you.
And more bebopping than Bunsen burning.
We use 5 senses every day.
That's Mary Buettner on guitar and lead vocals.
We do these every day.
She's the musician and mad scientist in this lab. A rock star to kindergarten students at Mauldin United Methodist Kindergarten.
Yay! Our daughter really learns musically, and so that was one reason why she really connected with Mrs. Buettner. So one night she said, "Mommy, who plays the guitar better, Eric Clapton or Mrs. Buettner?" And I said,
"Now I'm going, that would be me."
Teaching science to kids as young as 4 was a bit of an experiment, one Buettner took on nearly 20 years ago.
Here comes your stomach. Open it up.
Her hypothesis, no lesson is too advanced for these little minds.
You're gonna put your hand in the bag and you're gonna pretend to chew.
I think that people just kind of underestimate.
Crunching it up.
And probably in the beginning I might have, I started out with easier topics.
And squeeze, this is what your stomach muscles do.
Parents tell us they're continually amazed by what their children are learning and sharing.
You know, my daughter, 5 years old, came home and said, "Daddy, did you know that a ping pong ball floats in water because of buoyancy?" Mm-hmm. And I was like, wow.
Some of her lessons, like the digestive system.
And you have 20 feet of intestine in you.
Are used in 3rd grade. Others are commonly taught in middle and high school.
Somewhere along the way, I had parents going, "What are you doing?" You know, Susan came home, she's talking about, "I got no idea."
She knows sometimes her students can stump their parents. So Mrs. Buettner has started sending home review sheets for moms and dads.
See it, feel it, touch it, do it.
A teaching experiment gone very right.